This is it, Haunted Overload, Lee, New Hampshire. Definite stop for Halloween. All right, Haunted Overload in Lee, New Hampshire, considered one of the best this way, guys. One of the best haunted events in the world, like top five. But anyway, it's in the woods. We're gonna go check it out. It's around 1 o'clock and it closes at 4 for the day walk. So we're gonna do a day walk. So the kids don't get too creeped out. But I'm gonna try to come back and do a night walk and check that out. Hopefully the camera gets a little bit of good views with that one when it's not too dark and doesn't flicker out on me or anything like that. But anyway, this is it. These ones are all done up. Look at these three. This is the entrance. Here we go. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girls. Yet this is just the queuing area. We still gotta walk all the way in and down the hill. Kids, this is what happens when you don't brush your teeth. Oh, at night, this is amazing. She's just stretching. It's fine. She is just stretching. It's just a stretching shot.
That's so nice! Whoa. Oh, wow.
Everything here is made out of wood, and obviously this video does not do this thing any justice because the scale of this thing is just absolutely massive. You got a little gecko, a little happy little gecko. All right, they must be seeing something in here. Don't know what, but. Ah, somebody's sleeping. No napping.
I can't see. don't kick me.
Just dead leaves. That tree is awesome. That's a photo of a moment.
Get in there.
This is just so cool. People get scared they can run out, so.
Forest spirits calling me into the world.
mummy. Yep. Yep.
Oh, see? Even nicer than that one.
It's bone 30.
It's bone 30. They actually built a house here, which is absolutely unbelievable. Call it dead lay. All right, going to low light mode, see if I can catch anything with this. Most likely not. Mm-hmm.
church. Said not scary for the kids, it's pretty basic, just walk through. At night they have a night walk, nobody jumps at you, and then they got the nightmare walk where things jump out at you and they make it really dark. Your choice, whatever you decide to do. But we're getting the hell out of here. Traffic on the way home back to Salem. All right, later.